is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.
Tag team competition getting underway. We're going to see Zoe Stark, Shotzi, Tiffany Stratton, and Aaliyah. And standing in their way of victory, we see Tiffany Stratton, Stephanie McMahon, Dakota Kai, and Chyna.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Tagged into the action. Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
We're gonna play a bit of the intimidation game here.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with his hold. Abdominals.
Not over yet.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Two ways about this. Zoe Stark wants a fight.
That offense taking a toll on it. And oh my God, what a fall!
That's a jump.
And a rolling neck snap.
Ooh. Flipping senton. That was nice. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you have to hang tight. Let this play out.
And will this be enough? Big kick out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Jarring punch. Chyna's showing absolutely no respect. Dakota Kai.
Worse than being hit by a cinder block.
Oh, no! And there's the save.
Dakota Kai helps Dakota settle this.
And down. Stratton turns it around. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Ah, oh, what a counter.
Arm system.
Look at these series of boots. From Stark. Oh, straight forearm. Tag made, tag made. And that was an effective attack, guys. Neck breaker. Ouch. Oh!
On the apron now.
Taking front, and the referee takes a hit there.
wicked kick to the lower back.
A shoulder block drives him to the floor. She's enduring some damage. Squaring off right by our announce table.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, boom, face first.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
And we are making it loud and clear for her opponent here.
Boom!
All the way to the outside.
Oh, no. Someone called the orthodontist. Stop
on the apron.
Fist directly to the gut. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out. Including us.
Stephanie with the retaliation. I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out. Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Head scissors on.
Got face mask comes. Able to tag her partner.
It pulls to the opponent and hits K360. Stark stamping an end to this.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Side headlock applied. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Shotzi kindly requests that you...
Oh, man, by the hair!
Hair whip! That should do it right there!
And there's the save.
Answering back!
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, she's trying! Trying to create space! Boom! Face first!
Oh, look, they're back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Russian leg sweep. In up the tag.
Dropkick. Beautiful. Shots again. On the apron now.
Their opponent all tied up. This is unique offense.
Oh! Ow!
Tagging her partner in.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
This spells doom for Kai.
And the kick out.
It's not easy to survive after that, but Kai displaying a lot of guts.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. The face first toss.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More close and personal than I'd like to be. Two count.
Zoe Stark, Shotzi, Tiffany Stratton, and Aaliyah!
A big win, the celebration has begun.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn